setting up your quadcopter for flight, you will need to have some patience and let the GPS lock in, flashing green lights to a solid green light. That way, if you do lose track of your quadcopter, you can do the failsafe and it will come back and land from the spot that you took off from. Note, don't put it in a spot where there's trees. Put it in an open area before takeoff. On my DJI, I have put my name and contact number, just in case, especially for the older Phantom users that may have some flyaway issues. Operating the DJI Phantom is very easy to keep stable, and you can take some wonderful photos and videos, as you can see. The Phantom is very, very maneuverable and very stable. The flashing green lights, or the solid green light, is your indication that your GPS is locked in. Thank you very much.